What's up, little G's? It's time to make a paper spiral. First, get a blank piece of paper, draw a spider on it, and then color. Give the name. But then take two top corners. So put drawn through them. Put little paper strips on the ends, and then time to try them out.
Well, you get the point.